on our way to Edmonton for our 3-day trip. And look at Emma over there. What are we gonna do in Edmonton, Emma?
We're going to Galaxy. We're gonna stay at Fantasyland Hotel. We're going to Galaxyland, and then on the next day we're going to a waterfall.
Why are we going to Edmonton? By the way, why? What's the occasion? Vacation, right? Especially why? Whose birthday is it this week?
Daddy.
Daddy and Emma. So yeah, first things first, we're getting some gas. Mike is getting some gas over there. And we're gonna get some breakfast in Tim Hortons. So that's it, and we'll see you later. We're going to Shoreround, maybe the West Edmonton Mall, and the water park, and whatever we can see. So that's it. See you later. We have some Tim Hortons. We have, what do we have it here? Yeah, this one is, I don't know if this is mine or the other one, but one is farmer's breakfast, farmer's wrap. Not sure if this is the one. I don't know, I'm not so sure. And it's a combo. And Mike got some double, and I got some iced coffee. I like iced coffee. Tim Hortons. Edmonton is about 295 kilometers away from Calgary, and it will take us about 3 hours of non-stop driving. We're already in Edmonton. Woot woot.
Are we there yet?
How are you, Emma?
How many minutes?
Maybe 7 more minutes?
Yay!
How's your trip? How's your trip,
it's
Emma?
So fun! The best day ever!
Best day ever! Wow! Yeah, so we're here in Edmonton. We're going first to Jumbo Dim Sum. We're going to have our lunch first before we go to WEM. Chicken feet. So we're done with our lunch at Jumbo Dim Sum, as recommended by our friend, and the lunch is so good. And did you enjoy your lunch, Daddy? Daddy's driving.
Yes.
Love it. That's good. Now, Emma, did you enjoy your lunch? She said yes, but she only ate actually the chicken skewers. Yeah, she's not too much into some Chinese food, but for us, oh, we love it. And now we're on our way to West Edmonton Mall, and it's about 9 minutes away. Oh yeah, it's very sunny today. Look at that, very sunny, but it's actually very cold. It's negative 14 degrees. Yeah, but it's nice, sunny, and we're so excited to go to West Edmonton Mall, the biggest mall in North America. We're already here. This is park, the water park already. Going now to Fantasyland Hotel. The check-in time is 4 o'clock, but they were able to accommodate us and let us check in at 1:30 p.m. Okay, this is a room. And let's see. Ta-da! The princess room. Wow, we're gonna be staying here tonight. So this is the princess room. Wow, look at that, the details. Like the wall design.
It's so beautiful.
So beautiful, right? And the free bar here. Lotion, facial.
Did you show the kitchen?
Not yet. Dry.
Hair dryer.
Oh, it is at the kitchen. It's like a mini bar here. 4 hour. Oh, there's free water. 4 hour ice container. For coffee to go. And cup mugs. And look at that. Very nice detailing. Cabinet. What's over here? Oh, the fridge. Wow, let's go. Tell us. Is there any light here? It's too dark.
I think I know.
This is just the light here. Do you have a light here?
Maybe.
Mike. This is a very gorgeous chair. Like, fit for a princess. I like every detail of this room. Wow, so nice. And good thing we were able to check in a little bit earlier. The check-in time is 4 o'clock, but we check in around 1:30 right now. Look at this mirror, so pretty. Everything is so gorgeous in this room, like a princess. Wow, nice. And this is our window. Yeah. Ta-da! There we go. Ta-da! So beautiful. Do you like your room, Emma?
Yes.
Your princess room? Maybe later we're gonna do some pictorials here, right? Do you like it? Yes. I love it actually. Yeah, we're going to. Where are we gonna go next, Emma?
Galaxyland?
Not yet.
Why?
We're going to marine life first. We're waiting for the elevator.
If you book a room in Fantasyland Hotel, you can avail their 50% off discount to the WEM attraction passes. So we get the 2-day pass, which usually costs $150 per person, but we only paid $75 per person for 2 days.
Look at that. Okay, let's go down. We're here in marine life. We're here in marine life. It's included with our 2-day pass. This is our first time here actually. It smells like sea because we're here. This is marine life. We're gonna look around here.
Part of the marine life has some reptiles and amphibians on it. They have some snakes, turtles, skinks, those kinds.
What's over here? Oh, there's tortoise.
Yeah, there you go. Swimming.
Yeah.
I didn't know tortoises can swim.
Yes, they can.
Wow, this is the same size as
Yes, darling. Spiky, this one, there's one over here.
What? It's too soft.
It's too soft. Go try. That's a sea lion.
Then how come it doesn't look like a lion if it's a sea lion?
It's not a family of lion, Emma. It's different.
I have a joke.
What is your joke?
What lions can swim?
What is it?
A sea lion.
What? Wow. Oh, there they are. Look at that, Emma. There are over 800 shops and services provided in West Edmonton Mall, and the mall employs more than 24,000 people. Another fun fact about WEM, it has the world's largest parking lot with 20,000 plus spaces and 10,000 plus overflow spaces. WEM is the second most visited place in Canada after Eaton Centre in Toronto. It is visited by over 30 million people per year, making it Alberta's number one attraction. By the way, this is our fourth time visiting here, and in 2019, we were here with my sister and her family. This is the Bourbon Street, and there's a lot of restaurants and dining options that you can choose from. Ooh.
Bear.
Let me see this one first. How cute. Look at the cake. So cute. Petite Bakery. Call it. Oh, look at that. Cupcake. Cute kawaii Ali. So cute. I'm gonna go there later. Ooh, look at that. Ah. This is the ice castle. Ice palace? Ice palace castle? Ah. We're here already. Galaxyland. Yay! Look at that. Ooh. Yay! Okay, where will we go first? Hungry Hippo. Dragon Wagon, where is it? It's doing a lot of renovation though. Yay, we're gonna ride that Galaxy Express. Choo choo. This ride is closed. Oh. It's close. Wee, choo choo. Wow, look at that.
This is fun.
Look at that. Yeah. Oh, Emma, this is the dragon watch. Gonna right there. It's just a mini one.
It looks like a roller coaster.
Yeah, for a little. But this is a small one, so it's fine. Oh, look at that. We can also do that right down there. Emma, are you enjoying?
Yeah.
Best day ever? Yay! Gonna ride there later, Emma. Dragon wagon. Bing, 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 bing. Wow.
Ooh, beautiful.
Beautiful. Nice. Buckle up, Emma darling. Sorry, slider. Huh? Brave girl in, what is this? Dragon wagon. Galactic Rodeo. Carousel, we're going there. It's kind of disappointing because there's a lot of rides that are closed or under renovation and they have lack of stuff. But overall, it's fine. Emma's enjoying, so it's good. I go here, carousel. Hello, Emma! Shoes first. Where are you?
I got the bridge.
Wow. Wow, wow, wow.
We're going downstairs.
Okay, I will go. Look here. Whoop. I'm here. Where's Emma? Picture. Thank you for watching. Until our next video. Bye.